Mitt Romney gets booed at the GOP convention in Utah, and people come up to him to be like, hey man, maybe you should get off the stage, after Mitt Romney says, are you embarrassed, to his own supporters? That's right, Republican grassroots. He goes, are you embarrassed? Are you embarrassed to be booing me? I cannot believe this clip is real. I'm going to show you right now, and then I'm going to have a comment as to why I actually support this. Watch.
So what do you think about President Biden's first 100 days? Now, you know me as a person who says what he thinks, and I don't hide the fact that I wasn't a fan of our last president's character issues. And I'm also no fan... Aren't you embarrassed? And I'm also no fan of the president...
Okay, here's why I support this, and I am one who follows Reagan's 11th commandment. Reagan's 11th commandment says, do not go after other Republicans. Do not come after other Republicans. And I tend to agree with that and practice it on this channel. You rarely hear me come down on other conservatives. It's a big party. It's a big tent. People have differing opinions. That's fine. Here's my issue. My issue is structural with Mitt Romney. Truly, it has to do with the way that he views the world. Two things here. A representative democracy, you must represent your constituency. There must be a constituency with which you represent. If you have lost touch with the grassroots who I speak with every single day on this channel and who I travel the country to talk to every single day, if you lose touch with them, then you are losing touch with the energy and the soul of your party. Again, the Republican Party is a big party, but when you have lost the faith of the people who you represent, you no longer belong in a representative democracy. You no longer belong in a position. It's not your seat, Mitt Romney. It's the people of Utah's seat. If the people of Utah hate you and don't think that you're representing them, then you need to go. G-O. Go. Second thing. This is what's most important. Mitt Romney voted for impeachment, not once, but twice for our president. What does that prove? That proves that Mitt Romney is controlled by the corporate media. That means that Mitt Romney isn't actually controlled by people at all. He's just influenced by what leftists tell him through CNN. And that is a real problem. That means that this man is not representing any human beings at all. You could even say that Mitt Romney is representing like the Never Trump wing of the Republican Party. That doesn't actually exist. If you're representing corporations and all Mitt Romney does is piece through what the corporate media is saying every single day to decide what he's going to vote for and who he represents, that means you're a corporatist. That means that you don't represent any human beings. You just represent corporations and their interests, and we've all seen exactly how wicked and perverse those interests have been, especially in the Georgia voting law, how these corporations are trying to act as though they are government elected officials. Therefore, if you are part of the corporatists in either party, Democrat or Republican, you need to go. Yes, you need to go. G-O. Benny says go because you are the problem. The problem is when these massive multinational corporations outsource our jobs, destroy our economy, crush our dollar, open our borders. These are the people who are truly destroying America. And so, yeah, you gotta go. That's why I'm so in favor of these people actually booing Mitt Romney. And this is a guy who plays really nicely with others, your boy Benny, but I'm in favor of this one. I'm in favor of this one, guys. Sorry, Mitt. Gotta go.